soon as it's not going to become like coma. However, test shows have shown that there's been an advantage in being smart on crime.
According to a public policy poll, more than 60% of Texas voters are in support of Moody's proposal. April Molina, KSAT 12 News.
Interesting statistic at the end. More than 60% in a recent poll.